search began with 100,000. Now, just two remain. Leona!
Go through!
I love singing, I love performing, and I love being on that stage. And I really, really want to win this.
And Ray!
I have battled my way through to the final of the X Factor. And now I'm here. I want to win.
Tonight, they're going head-to-head to win the £1 million recording contract.
It's North versus South. It's the big one.
Ray hits the campaign trail back home in Liverpool.
That is the best thing ever to happen in my whole entire lifetime.
And Leona takes her fight to the streets of London.
This whole journey for me has been magical. It's been like a fairy tale, and I'm starting to feel like a real pop star.
Your votes will change one of their lives forever.
It's The Voice versus The Entertainer. I can't wait.
I really think it's going to be neck and neck tonight.
Who will become the winner of The X Factor 2006? Leona or Ray? The biggest competition of the year is about to begin.
Contract and a shot at this year's Christmas number one. And tonight, we're coming to you from across the nation. We're live from Ray's hometown, so let's say good evening, Liverpool. And we're with Leona supporters in East London. From them throughout the show. And what a show we've got planned for you. There are some incredible surprises in store that I promise you are not going to want to miss. But now it's time to get that battle underway. Simon, you've mentored Ray and Leona to the final. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Who's singing first tonight?
Let's get ready to rumble. It's Ray.
This week I got to go back to Liverpool in a private jet. I just remembered, I was just looking out the window going, I can't believe how far I've come. I really, really can't believe it. When I got off that plane, it didn't feel real. Pulled outside my house, there's a red carpet on the floor, and a load of people. Completely gobsmacked. I couldn't believe it. It was just great to get in there and see everybody again. And like, I did manage, you know, to get just 5 minutes, you know, with me nan and me mum and dad. I can't believe it, like, this massive journey that I've come on.
Is it like a dream come true?
Yeah.
Well, now you know that we know that you're going to be the star that you're off. Thank you.
when I left my house, I felt, you know, quite relaxed. Got to a shopping centre and everything changed. As soon as people see me, it was just like... You know, when you're on The X Factor, you don't really see who's voting, who's actually picking up the phone. If it weren't for them, I wouldn't be in the final.
I'm doing this, not only for me, not only for the family, but for all you as well. That is the best thing ever to happen in my whole entire lifetime.
The whole experience was absolutely incredible. And I will never, ever forget that. And I hope that I can have that for the rest of my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ray!
My final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. And more, much more than this, I did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, no, not me. I did it my
say, Ray, is you've come a really, really long way. You're an amazing character. You're very ambitious. You're hardworking. You're in the final, Ray. I think you can win it now.
Ray, you definitely did it your way, and all I can say is the best of luck and God bless to
Thank you.
What can I say? You are Teflon, aren't you? It just bounces off you. This was the song that changed everything for you, young man. And the fact that you were written off 5 or 6 weeks ago, I think you come in tonight as the favourite to win. The public has suddenly fallen in love with you. And I also think that, for me, was your best performance so far.
Tonight, you've made it here. This is your big dream to make the final. How does it feel to be standing on this stage?
No words can describe to me how much I feel for each and every person who out there supporting me. And without them, I wouldn't be standing here in front of all you lot singing this song my way. And I'm absolutely loving every single minute of it. Just thank you so much. It means so much to me.
Well, some of your most diehard supporters are certainly out in force for you tonight. Let me take you now back home, Ray. We're going to cross live to Jeff Brazier, who's got quite a turnout in Liverpool. Evening, Liverpool! Bob. Hey, Jeff!
Hello, Kate. I'm in Liverpool. I'm at the Apollo Theatre. And I tell you what, I've got 2,000 screaming Liverpudlians behind me.
Ray is very, very big in Liverpool.
Do you think he can win, Joe?
I'm sure he'll win.
Who's going to win the X Factor? There you go. They all think he can win. We think he can win. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Jeff, and thank you, Liverpool. What? Oh, what a turnout for you tonight, Ray. So we know that his home time are behind him, but do you want Ray to win the X Factor tonight? If you do, it's 0901 6161 101. Or you can text Vote Ray to 83322 and the line's open after both of our finalists have sung their first song. Ladies and gentlemen, lots more of him later, but for now, it's Ray. Don't go anywhere. After the break, Leona will be here singing to win the X Factor. Hello, welcome back to the final of the X Factor. Now, before the break, Ray made his first bid to win the competition, and now it's time to hear from our second finalist, Simon.
It's Leona. Yeah.
To be in the final of The X Factor is a dream come true. This week, I got to go back to my hometown of Hackney and I got picked up in a limo. Oh, my gosh. Thank you. My family are going to see me pulling up in a limo and they're going to go mad.
I'm looking forward to seeing her so much. Come on, Leona.
Oh, she recognised me. I never expected in my wildest dreams to have that kind of homecoming.
You have made me the proudest dad in the world.
Yeah! Seeing my mum and dad, I was really, really emotional, and it just reminded me of why I'm here, why I'm in this competition, and why I want to do this. I know that when I'm singing as well, like, that you're up there with me, so I'm thinking
of course we are. We're always with you and we'll always be with you. That's what we're here for.
This whole journey for me has been magical. It's been like a fairy tale and I'm starting to feel like a real pop star.
In 6 days' time, someone will be winning the X Factor. Will it be Leona? She's playing an exclusive homecoming gig at the Hackney Empire tonight.
Oh, my God.
I'm just stunned. I can't believe all these people are here just to support me.
The last time I stood on that stage, I was just a little girl with a little dream. And this time I've come back and filled the whole of Hackney Empire, and it was just incredible.
Hello, Hackney Empire!
I I love singing, I love performing, and I love being on that stage, and I really, really want to win this.
Ladies and gentlemen, Leona!
Tell you something, you've got something very, very rare, something we don't see on these shows very often. You've got star quality, and I predict you're going to be the next big girl singer from the UK, and I think you're going to sell records worldwide, not just in the UK.
Agree wholeheartedly. If ever there's a contestant that's going to be a huge superstar, it's you, Leona.
Leona, week after week after week, you have done nothing short than deliver. And I've worked in America for a long time, and I've been told this country will never produce someone who can represent Britain on a worldwide stage. You have proved them wrong. Leona, Leona, what I would say... Hang on. What I would say is this. I think you come in slightly as the underdog tonight. For anyone who believes you're going to walk this based on your talent, I don't believe that. Along with Ray and Leona, if you want this girl to win, pick up the phone, please.
Thanks, judges. Tonight, the judges say the world is at your feet and you're starring at the final. How on earth does it feel just to be here?
Oh, just thank you so much for allowing me to be here. I'm so happy, and I'm happy to be sharing it with Ray as well, because we've become really close friends. And, you know, just thank you to everyone that has picked up the phone and allowed me to be here. Thank you so much. Thank you.
But for all the people that are in here tonight lending you their support, Leona, take a look at this. Some of your biggest supporters are filling a venue across town in East London. They're with Mylene Klass. Hey, Mylene!
Hi, guys! Oh, my God! I'm so excited. I'm here in the heart of East London, where I'm joined by Leona's friends, family and fans, many, many fans, who have all come down here to cheer for Leona and hopefully see her crowned the X Factor champion. Do we think she can do it? I think that's a definite, definite yes. Now, we are also here in the name of girl power because Leona is making history tonight. She's the first girl through to the final for the show in the world, and we're so chuffed for her. So, girls, this is a call to arms. Pick up your phones and vote Leona! Go, girl! She's our prize for tonight! Woo!
Thank you, Mylene. Well, she's rallied those girls behind you tonight. Not that I think they needed much persuading. But what about you at home? Do you want Leona to win the X Factor? If you do, call 0901 616 1102 or text Vote Leona to 83322. Ladies and gentlemen, for now, let's hear it for Leona. So the race is on. The voting lines are now open. And remember, tonight, you're voting for who you want to win. And the numbers you need are on your screen right now. OK, time for a break. But when we return, we'll be back with two big surprises. Welcome back to the final of The X Factor. Tonight, either Ray or Leona will win that £1 million recording contract. But the search started months ago when a record-breaking 100,000 people applied. So let's take a look back now at some of this year's highlights.
I put my reputation on the line every time I do this show.
We know there's raw talent out there, and we're going to find it.
I just can't wait to get out there and see what there is waiting for us.
Here auditioning to change my life.
Today I live, I want to be.
Send them in.
A day to give.
You know this, Sean.
Yeah.
I think that you are a natural.
You're a breath of fresh air.
Yes.
100% yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh. Yes.
Tom, on top of the world.
She did it.
It just means at my age I've been given a chance. That's what it means.
The category you will be mentoring
is the 16 to 24s.
No. 25 and overs.
The groups.
Oh.
God help them.
I have seen two people with charisma. It's pathetic.
That's what I don't like. It's your little smirk.
We'll be sending you home.
It's another one crying.
I've changed my mind. You're through.
Oh, you joke.
He wants so bad and we just want it like more and more each day.
The angel.
I need you so.
This is my only chance. I can't believe it.
I hope I get through because I don't want to go back home and tell them that I haven't.
You have not made the final four. I will
feel. You're gonna have to stay with me.
We are through.
Yeah.
guest who I have to send home is the unconventional. For sure.
Dion.
Kerry. It's you. It's not fair. These boys do not deserve to be in the bottom two.
Nikita.
Ashley. I'm going to send home Robert.
Tonight we say goodbye to the McDonald brothers. And please, let's hear it, the Bailey's. So, now just two remain, Ray and Leona, your X Factor finalists. So Ray and Leona have made the final, but sadly, not everyone was destined to make it this far. But who can forget this next contestant?
Are you nervous, Sean?
Yeah. Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly... Sorry.
Do you want to take a break and come back?
Can I? You go, every day...
I have never, ever willed someone to do well so much.
I keep building myself up, and then to go out and just screw it all up, it's so, so hard. It's...
Could you genuinely believe that you could sing week after week after week?
I feel that I can. But then I always still have doubts. You know?
Well, he never made it to the live shows. But guess what? He's here tonight, singing right here, waiting. Please give him your support. It's Sean! Love with Sean, haven't we? And you know what? This year you've been a huge part of the show. Thank you for coming back, Sean. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Sean. Oh, I've been all gooey. Okay, time to get back to tonight's competition, and we're going to hear again from Ray and Leona. So, Simon, what about you?
Okay, round two. Let's welcome back Ray.
that's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shut down May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top. Back on top of June. I tell you, I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up, down, over and down, but I know I'm him. This time I find myself flat on my face. I pick myself up and get back in the race. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a wet life. That's right. I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it.
And if I didn't think that it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird, then I'd fly.
I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down
and over
and out,
and I know I'm there.
This time I find myself flat on my face. I pick myself up and get back in the race.
That's life.
That's life.
That's life. And we can't deny
it. Oh no, baby. It's time I'm gonna quit now, baby. But my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And I love this shaking this new July.
I'm gonna roll myself up.
I'm gonna roll myself up.
We're gonna roll ourselves up in a big ball. And I...
You're a big fan of the boys, aren't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, of course. We've done a swing album, my
So how was it singing with them tonight?
Oh, my God. I'm absolutely honoured, guys. And do you know what? Thank you so much.
Not at all.
Pleasure.
More importantly, what's he like to work with, Mark?
Well, he's extremely professional, man. You know, he has a swing thing going on. I think, you know, he's given a very good chance tonight.
Yeah! And I have to point out that this was put together very quickly. You sang together for the first time last night.
Yes.
It was very quick. It was, we just found out and we came down and as Mark said, Ray was extremely professional. It was just an honour to sing with him and be on the X Factor. It's great.
It's our absolute pleasure to have you. So what did you make of that? Does that back your vote tonight? If you want Ray to win the X Factor, 0901 6161 101, or you can text Vote Ray to 83322. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in thanking Ray and, of course, Westlife. OK, thank you, boys. Right, we're off for a break, but we'll be back with Leona and a whopper of a surprise. Welcome back to the final of the X Factor, where Ray and Leona are fighting it out for this year's title. And Simon, what about you?
We're back. It's Leona.
Would
put your head against my life. What do you hear? How many words just trying to make a love song of me? Close your eyes, but don't forget what you have heard. A girl who's trying to say three words, the words that make me scared. A million love songs alone. And here I am trying to tell you that I care. A million love songs later. And here I am.
Ladies and gentlemen, take that!
What I see, a million chances pass me by, a million chances to hold you. Take me back to where I used to be, and hide away from all my truths through the light of sin. A million love songs later.
Tonight. And before we go any further, how good is it to have Take That Back? Leona, a big performance for you. Yeah. How was it working with the boys? Every woman's dream, surely.
Yeah, amazing. I just feel so lucky and just so honoured. Thank you so much for singing with me. Thank you.
Were you a fan? Back in the
yeah.
day?
Oh, yeah. I love them.
She still are.
So well. Tell it, Gary.
What are you trying to tell me?
They're turning on you. And how have you found working with Leona?
Amazing. Do you know what? Both contestants are brilliant, but I have to say, Leona and Simon, this is to you, mate. You've got a big responsibility because this girl is probably 50 times better than any contestant you've ever had on this show. And it's your responsibility to make her the best record you can. So please do that.
Thank you.
Is that a shared opinion, boys? Yeah. You heard them, Simon. Okay. So, did that win you over tonight? If you want Leona to win the X Factor, 0901-6161102 or text Vote Leona to 83322. Ladies and gentlemen, Leona and Take That! Too busy kissing Take That there, and of course, they will be back later to sing for us in the result show. It's Take That, everyone. So, who are you backing tonight, Ray or Leona? If you haven't decided yet, here's a reminder of tonight's performances so far and the numbers to call.
Do it all.
They were both a huge hit with the judges, but not everyone fared so well. So now we're about to take you back to relive some of this year's most unforgettable auditions.
Hi, I've got the Ick Factor.
Hello.
Your name is?
Rocking Rick.
Uncle Josh.
Brilliant.
Worst group we've ever had.
No.
Horrific.
La 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 la. Just can't get you out of my head. Da 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 da.
Yeah, all right.
Da 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 da.
All right.
I'll help you carry on.
No 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 no. It was just hideous.
I have got something in me.
Warren, I don't want to know what's in you.
Don't turn into an ugly sister.
When you call my name, like a little bit, down on my knees, I want to take you there.
Come off it.
Sexy lady, you want me and you know it.
Feel good, feel good, feel good. You can run, you can hide, but you can't escape my love.
Very camp, Dennis. Wow, that's such a hurt.
It doesn't
hurt. That doesn't...
Stars, and down by the shore.
Thank you very much, Lorraine.
You laughed. You think you're better than anybody. I think you was very ignorant. You want to alter your ways.
Sorry.
Why these girls scream over him? He's not even good looking. He hasn't even got his own teeth.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome...
coming back and joining us tonight. Now, you are here for a very special reason. Explain to the people why you're here tonight.
Yes. First of all, I'd like to apologise to Simon's mother because I was rude to him, but he deserved it. I don't want to apologise to him, but I don't dislike him. I don't dislike him. I like him.
I think he likes you too, Edna, right, Simon?
Well,
I do. Actually, I'm sorry, Edna.
Again? Twice?
Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah.
She wants a hug.
Simon.
I'm sorry.
We've got a show to get on with, Edna.
Yeah, we've got to hurry up.
OK.
Yeah.
In your own time, then, it's fine.
Oh, what?
In your own time.
OK.
I'm here to introduce all the real stars of the X Factor, the auditioners.
Ladies and gentlemen, your X Factor auditioners! Treat for you, and don't forget the numbers you need tonight to vote for your winner, be it Ray or Leona, are on your screen right now. Right, we're off for a break, but stay tuned. Welcome back to the final of the X Factor. We're so far tonight, 2.5 million of you have already voted, and it's very close. Tonight, you really have to support your favourite. Either Ray or Leona will be crowned your winner, but only with your support. So, Simon, who's singing next?
For the third and final time, please welcome Ray Quinn.
Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter, Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore, because you are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, believe me true. In other words, baby, I love you. Hello. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter, Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, please just kiss me.
Audition, and a few weeks ago I said I thought you were a bit of a one-trick pony. Tonight you proved you're not. You're in this to win. Well done.
Ray, Mr. Entertainment, you should be called, because there's nothing you can't do. You come on the stage, you own it, you love it, and that's what makes me feel good, because I know you love doing it.
Ray, you have had an outstanding night, young man.
Thank you.
I've got to tell you, I am so happy I took a chance on you. You have been a complete dream to work with. Oh, right now, I think you're on your way to winning the X Factor. Yeah!
Thank you, judges. So, Ray, what would you like to say to those comments?
Do you know what? I've loved every single minute of this, and I really have. And my respect goes out to all three of you, because, you know, you, Simon, work so hard with us, and, you know, and I'm just loving it, and thank you so much. That was amazing comments from me, and I just wanted to make you proud, and I'm happy with that. Thank you.
He says you did. Now, tonight, it's all about picking up those votes. It's the final, the big one. Why should people pick up and vote for you tonight, Ray?
Pick up the phone for both of us, because Leona is amazing and we both deserve to be here.
Yeah! What would it mean to you, though, if you were to be announced the winner of the X Factor?
I'd probably roll up in a ball and
die. We don't need to do that. We need to sing.
Probably just, like, fall to the floor or something. I don't know what I'd do.
Well, Ray, during your time in the competition, you have picked a groundswell of support up, and tonight they really are out for you in Liverpool. So let's cross over now to your supporters, who are with Jeff Brazier in Liverpool. Jeff, are you there?
Thank you. Liverpool are so proud of Ray. And I don't know what's going on in East London, but we are having a great time. Few supporters. Do you think Ray is going to win?
Ready,
piece. I'm hard. Now, don't forget, tonight, it's serious. It's the final, and the lines are open. If you want Ray to win this year's competition, vote for him, 0901 6161 101, or text Vote Ray to 83322. Ladies and gentlemen, he's put up a sterling fight tonight. It's Ray. Okay, Simon, back with you.
Once again, for the third and final time, it is the incredible Leona.
Christina, we need somebody like you in the UK. There's a big gap for you. You have to get the votes. Please vote for Leona. She deserves it.
Leona, as usual, faultless. And I know I shouldn't have favourites, but you know what? You go, girl. And it's a travesty if you don't win this contest.
OK. Leona, if there was one performance that was so important, that was it. Because I think that final note may just have won you the X Factor. Let me say something else, Leona. Let me say something else. You know, I just want to address one thing, because I haven't had a chance to do this, which is the whole personality issue, or lack of, as you said, Louis. I know a lot of singers, girl singers, who've got so-called personalities who are cocky, arrogant, big-headed. If it means your lack of personality is a shy girl who's not aware of her own talent, I'll take your personality any day.
Thank you very much, judges. Going to be emotional up here, hey? OK, Leona, you've heard from the judges throughout the night. What would you like to say to them?
Sometimes I feel like maybe I'm a better singer than a speaker, but, you know, just thank you to everyone that's phoned and voted, and, you know, they've given me the confidence to be here tonight. And thank you so much. No matter what happens, I'm just so happy and so grateful to be here. Thank you.
Well, they love you in here, and you know that tonight East London is packed with Leona Lewis fans, so let's cross over to them now. Marlene Klass is with them in East London. Hey, Marlene.
Well, what can I say? The party is still kicking off down here. I've got one word for you. Wow, that was an amazing performance. Now, as you can see, she's got a hell of a lot of fans here, but I'm joined by Donna, her number one fan. What do you think, Donna?
I think she's absolutely fabulous. She's going to blow England apart. Move over, Mariah Carey. You got nothing on Leona.
Well, there you go. You heard it first. Our girl's going all the way. So, we've got one message here for you. Keep voting for Leona! Well, back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Marlene, and to your girl powers. OK, so the voting lines are open, and tonight it's the big one, it's the final. Who's going to win if Leona will be the first woman to make it as a winner? You're going to have to vote for her, 0901 61 61102, or text Vote Leona to 83322. Ladies and gentlemen, please be on your feet. She's been absolutely incredible. It's Leona. We started the live finals with 12 acts, and to wrap up this part of the show, they're about to be reunited live on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the X Factor Final 12.
Sure, that's what friends are for. In
fantastic final 12. As you know, tonight it's all about Ray and Leona, and you'll decide which of them wins the X Factor tonight. So, if you haven't voted yet, here's a reminder of tonight's performances and the numbers you need to call. Plus, we've got an amazing performance from Take That. So far tonight, 3.5 million votes have been cast, and it's still close. We still can't call it. Please keep them coming. At 9:30, we'll be back with the moment you've been waiting for. We'll be announcing the winner of the X Factor 2006. See you then.